Collingwood v Hawthorn. Hawthorn, Jay Gunston, one vote. Hawthorn, Jay Gibson, two votes. Hawthorn, Jay Lewis, three votes. North Melbourne v Melbourne. North Melbourne, B Brown, one vote. North Melbourne, A Swallow, two votes. Melbourne, D Tyson, three votes. Western Bulldogs v GWS. GWS, T Green, one vote. GWS, W Hoskin Elliott, two votes. Western Bulldogs, R Griffin, three votes. Sydney v Richmond. Sydney, D Hanbury, one vote. Richmond, A Rance, two votes. Richmond, B Deledio, three votes. Geelong v Brisbane. Geelong, T Hawkins, one vote. Geelong, J Selwood, two votes. Geelong, M Duncan, three votes. Fremantle v Port Adelaide. Port Adelaide, J Schultz, one vote. Port Adelaide, R Gray, two votes. Fremantle, L Neal, three votes. Adelaide v St Kilda. St Kilda, J Stephen, one vote. Adelaide, E Betts, two votes. Adelaide, R Sloan, three votes. Gold Coast v West Coast Eagles. West Coast Eagles, S Lysette, one vote. West Coast Eagles, M Priddis, two votes. West Coast Eagles, J Kennedy, three votes. I declare the 2014 Brownlow Medal winner, Matt Priddis of the West Coast Eagles.
It's my pleasure now to invite to the stage the 2013 Brownlow medalist to present this year's medal, Gary Ablett, for Matty Priddis. Gary. And now to propose a toast, it's a pleasure to welcome the chairman of the AFL Commission, Mr. Mike Fitzpatrick. Mike.
Is West Coast's first Brownlow medalist since Ben Cousins in 2005. He's the third player in the club's history to win this award. Matt led the competition during the home and away season for total disposals, 627 touches across 22 games, the most of any player in the competition this year. Matt thrives on hard work. He recorded the second most clearances out of any player in the game and the third most tackles in the competition this year, to go with his ability to get hold of the football. He came into our game as a rookie draft selection in 2006, and he's been a remarkably durable player with 173 games to his name since becoming a regular season player in 2007. He won West Coast Best and Fairest Award last year and is a strong favourite to win again this year. Matt was initially overlooked for AFL football, but won a Sandover medal with Subiaco in 2006 in the WAFL, and his career progress is testimony to his determination to improve himself. So congratulations, Matt. Thank you. I now ask you all to charge your glasses, be upstanding, and toast the 2014 Brownlow medalist, Matt Priddis.
Mike, thank you. Thank you very much. Matt, would you like to come and join us?